playing Crazy Crop. I'm not sure if this is Mobzilla or Godzilla. Like, they're basically the same. Alright, let's get started. We're gonna create a new world. Just gonna leave this one. It was like a practice one of playing many, but I would name this YouTube World Game Mode Survival Scramble Recipe. Yep. More world options, a lot of cheats, world type, default, blah blah blah, bonus chest. Hey, we're creating it. Let's see what it looks like. I just hope I spawn near a village and I get like a lucky block or something. This is going to take some time, so I will inform you when it is done. Still loading. Okay, we are back. I just spawned in and it's lagging like crazy. Help me. And I'm on an island. At least we have a bonus chest. Come in, open chest. Whack, how much FPS am I on? I am on 2 FPS. I'm on 0 FPS. I'm on 3 FPS. And I'm back on 2 FPS. Okay, let's see, can I open the chest? I don't think I can. hat. I busted open the chest. Why is there a, like, landmark? Anyways, let me out. And so I'm like, just. Okay, there. Give me the torches. Oh no, okay. This okay. Keep it this game. Always try. Oh yeah, before I do anything, slash game Waddy. This is really laggy. Really. Yeah, so I'm going to tell you what Crazy Craft is. Crazy Craft is basically Minecraft with a lot of extra stuff. Some mods. And there's like a whole lot, and it was made by Lacticraft, which I do watch. And if I was to go on Scramblecraft, my computer would crash. At least I bought a pickaxe and axe. That's a good start. I'm just going to collect a little bit of wood. Yeah, then I'm going to collect it all the way. I remember, there are scramble recipes, so supposing I try to craft a stick, I'd get a fence. Doesn't look too shiny. Supposing, oh, I already have syrup. Supposing I want to. And I need a crafting. Crafting tables are craftable, though. I don't have to look for recipes to craft it. They are craftable. See? Because you need a crafting table. Oh, this is laggy. This is laggy more than usual. Mm-hmm. to do is trying to get some candy. Oh no, that thing. And my dream rating is at 37. I'm going to die. I'm gonna see if there are any crafting recipes that I can use. Place it down. There, now I use it. And now let's see. I did an air balloon, apparently. Let's try crafting a pickaxe. Even though I already have one, let me see what the recipe gives me. Wait, what is it? Titanium salt? Alright, let's see. A jack-o'-lantern, and then I'll look at its face. Okay, now let's try if I what is this? Secret stamps, you know, the king. Wait, I saw a crafting recipe for some ingots. Yeah. Vanadium ingot. Okay. And now I'm gonna try crafting the axe. See what that gives me. Is this a steel door? Oh wow. Them all up and puke them out. Okay, I need to explore and I'm stuck on an island. I don't really explore anything. I don't know how to craft a boat. Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Are you telling me I can go to the world I was playing before? No. No white coordinates. Okay, I have to remember the white coordinates. Okay, the white coordinate. That's my current location. How can I do my way? Wait, if we do that, and then we just type in a random letters, not numbers. Numbers meant to be like 54. Let's see. Oh, no, 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 dang, dang. Okay. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Thing I broke the game. I definitely broke the game. I want to see where this takes me. Why are there particles? Where am I? That's a structure. It looks like a cave. See by the stone? I honestly don't know what happened. Wait. Let's try walking. Okay, I can walk. Taking my time on my race. I'm drowning. I'm gonna start to die. I see the sun on the very corner. Hold it down, hold it down. I have to make it. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. One heart. Hold up. Wait a minute. And I'm in the ocean. Do we just swim to see what we can find? This is one dangerous place. Oh, wait, I see land. The land forgotten. Come on. Wait, look. I can make it. Bum, bum. There's a village like right there if you look on the mini map up top. So that means that must be the island. I'm in the deep ocean. With scramble recipes on, the best thing is Lucky Blocks. Well, kind of. Oh, the lag. The lag. 1 FPS. 0 FPS. 1, 2, 3 FPS. Pure lag. Dude, but this FPS sucks right now. The FPS is like up top. Like on the other side of where the mini map is. Now time to swim all the way. Hold up. Wait a minute. Get rid of this. Do this. If I'm here, and if I go here, haha, one donut. I'm just gonna name this. I'm just gonna name it. It's the one. Save. Day one. Why ain't there no one? Am I hallucinating? Am I hallucinating? Because I see land on the mini map. I'm not sure if I'm hallucinating or not. Is this land? Or am I just gonna fall a cliff? Because the chunks are not loading. My doom is going up. In the land of forgotten. Why am I? Come on! Give me some. Nope. Why are the chunks not loading? And why is there no land? I thought there was land, but there ain't no land. And that's a sea serpent. Or dragon. That's a sea serpent. Oh. Try to start a new world. Should I start a new world? Why am I thinking? Why am I coming back up? Yeah, I'm starting a new world. This is just way too laggy. I'll see you in some time when I've got the new world. Okay, I have loaded into a new game. And by the looks of it, it looks pretty good. For some reason, I cannot. That exploded. And I don't pick up my items. Damn. Is that a random item scroll? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Can you let me pick up the item, please? Game rule. Inventory. True. What's that? And what's that? And why can I not pick up items? Let me pick up the items. Not dealing with you. The thing is, when ants go to a village, they turn the blocks into dirt, and then it just becomes like a dirt village. Kinda annoying. Not gonna lie. Can you let me pick up the item? And what I can do? Oof. Am I not going to get oofed? Let me get oofed. Did I spawn up there? And why is this so laggy? And I'm gonna die soon. Wait for it. Just wait for it. Three, two, one. Right. How am I not dead? Baby, why don't you just leave me in the middle of the game? Wait a minute, wait a minute. The water does not flow. Dum dum dum. Why? I think I moved myself. Yes, yes. Yes, finally. I finally got to. Are you going to let me respawn or not? I'm falling, so I'm taking my time. What is happening? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Can I pick up stuff now? Can you let me pick up the stuff? Oh, finally. I don't know. Yes! Okay, so this, if I right click on it, right, with it, wherever I walk, it will just, you know, make random blocks appear. So, if I have a pickaxe, okay, if I had a pickaxe, I would be able to just walk and mine the stuff. And I'm taking the. Why is it so dark all of a sudden? Cause baby, why don't you love me? Oh yeah. You're gonna dare to do, little cow. Well, flag, flag, flag. Where did you go, little cow? Hi, cow. You're gonna die tonight. Why is look so bad? Why is it so bad? Come on, die, die. That's gotta be a death. Yes. The dead body just lies there. My heroes, please tell me it does not crash. Please tell me it does not crash. I honestly can't do anything. Okay, well, I think we're back online. And yes, we're back online. There's a village, which I'm obviously gonna go to. Do you see that flying creature up there? Okay. If you see that flying creature coming towards you, I just want to let you know, run. Okay, you don't have the gear, run, just run. Not towards it, away from it, because I don't want to explain how annoying and how much damage it does to you. Cause baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? Why can I not? Up, up in the man, bump, 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 bump. Oh, and if you see like those, the fake clouds up there, right? They spawn like these pets that give you like abilities and stuff, so that's pretty good. But they take forever to build to. If you can fly, then that's amazing. You're set. And I have made it into that village. Yes. Well, let's just hope there's a blacksmith there. Let's just hope there will be a blacksmith. Or at least some loot. Eat. Wait, I think that's a blacksmith. baby, baby, why is this so water? This isn't water. And I have a note here, but is that a blacksmith? No, it isn't. I think I have to end the episode here. Ew, we haven't done anything. This is way too laggy. So, yeah. At least we've got a little bit of loot and we found a village. I'll come back next time. Okay. See ya. So later. Alligator.